I mean, he looks like a fucking idiot. What the?
Did you base it off yourself?
I mean, yeah, I just don't know why he looks so stupid.
What?
Oh, that's a lot of things.
What you call me?
What was that? What did you just say?
You're dropping hard R's in here, bro. What the hell? That dolphin looks concerned for its health. It's just like, I'm gonna die of prostate cancer any day now.
Into the thick of it. 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 Oh, gosh. So, yeah, Mark did a live stream for the ending of Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. Except not. Instead, now he did a extra part after this one to sort of, like, bookend, like, I guess maybe he got multiple, he got a few endings in this one, but he did not get all of them. So, I know there's going to be people out there saying, oh, dude, you didn't have to watch this. You didn't have to watch all this. It's like, that's the key point. I am going to watch this, but I'm going to extract highlights. So, you're not going to see me react to the whole thing. That's just, you know, I'm not going to be able to do that. But, that being said, though, I do plan on... I do plan on releasing this and then eventually reacting to part 10. And I guess we'll see just how it turns out. But as it stands right now, yeah, I know this is going to be a long one, guys. And I'm sorry, guys. I really am. But I just want to see what all Mark discovers. Anywho, I guess let's go ahead and get into this. So we're going to go ahead and we're here at the beginning of the live stream. All right, Mark, what do you got? Damn it, Mark. He does this all the time. Every time he goes live, he always forgets to unmute his microphone.
Hi, God, I was muted. I do that every time!
I never forget.
Yes, you do.
When I'm streaming. Hi, hello. My name is Markiplier, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's. Oh boy, nothing was wrong with you. I'm just an idiot. This is where, if I was editing this, I would pause the video and talk about what a giant fool I am. However, I have Five Nights at Freddy's to play. Yeah, I know.
Yes, you do.
I know. I'm very dumb. I get that.
You're not dumb.
And I'm fine with that. I've accepted this about myself. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to start it a little bit before.
Oh.
Because I know that the time is going to go no matter what. What I want to do is I want to get that security office done before all of the golf stuff. And I'm thinking, if I do that, that'll be a little easier on me. You know what I mean? It might go to 6 a.m. and then make me go to the front of the place, which is fine. I'm okay with that. But hopefully it means that I'll have less to do after I can't save, which is the big problem.
Okay.
So I'm going to go back to 5 a.m. It was like 5:50 or something like that. Yeah, Freddy is not there yet. Hi, Freddy. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, Fred.
So I'm going to go up the main elevator. I'm going to go up to that security office.
Oh, I see. He's doing it before the... Okay.
Ah, no. Aha. There it is. So it's still here as an objective. So if I can get this done, maybe I'll have a little bit of a better time at this.
See, it does nothing.
Unless I missed, which is also possible because my aim was pretty terrible there. Right, no. See, it don't work. Run, please. Oh my god, run, please? It works on you. Why does it work on you? What's the point of that? Unless I'm not getting them in the eyes, which, frankly, that's a bit of a ridiculous requirement. With no reticle, it's like impossible to hit that target. Hey, shut up.
Okay.
Right, so I'm going to... With the camera. Okay.
I don't have the camera!
You should be
Have you guys not been paying attention the entire time that I've been playing this game? I don't have it. I got the laser, and even when I went to Montegolf and got the camera, I was not able to utilize the camera because it just didn't work. All right, I'm setting up my camera so I know which ones I need to press. So I need this one, and this one. Okay.
See, so I guess they told him, use the camera, use the camera. It's like, he restarted. He doesn't have the camera. And even when he had the camera, he couldn't access it. Yeah, I get that. That's how that goes.
Like, it's not like this is terribly hard, but it is a thing where I don't necessarily know what I'm dealing with because I'm all sight reading it. You know what I mean? So I have to see it for the first time, no matter what. It'll be fine. Do you, with your advice, this is why you don't get a privilege to speak. All right. So I'm watching very carefully. What is that over there? I don't know what that is. What's going on there? It's like a fish. All right.
Oh, there's Roxy.
Okay, where are you going, buddy? Where are you going? So this, like, now that I've done this before and I know how it goes, it's not going to be that bad, I'm hoping. So you're going that way, so I'm going to position myself right here.
Why are you hiding from me?
Can I, if I have to get that close to it? Okay. Did we just have a Monty pop out there? Just going to wait and see.
I don't think so. I think it's just Roxy.
Oh. What are you doing?
She would obviously hear the door slam.
Monty's going to pop out. Oh my god.
There he is!
There's a behind entrance? Is there a behind? I don't have a camera back there. I don't have a camera back there. How did you sneak up on me? Oh, that is...
That's dirty.
Meanness. All right, then. If that's how we're going to be... Ooh, boy.
Don't double-click this time, Mark. That's all you got to do. Just do not double-click.
Yeah, you're still beautiful.
I'm still beautiful.
See, it's much more manageable. You're only trying to help me.
Sure. Right. Just trying to help, you say.
Why? What? What just happened?
You got 50 seconds, Mark.
What?
You have 50 seconds, Mark. You should be able to last it.
I'm so confused. What just happened? Okay, it's fine.
23 seconds.
Okay, you're done. I hate...
I just need a little work done.
Uh-huh. Well, everything is behaving normally.
Why are you hiding from me?
2-1...
Okay, see? There we go. I got that. Perfect. Excellent. So I got the prize counter security cameras?
Oh.
What does that even mean? And it didn't go to 6 a.m., which maybe time will only move forward when I get that last piece, which means that I can save right now?
Yeah, you can save with all the goodies. Very good.
Make a new slot. I have saved. Wouldn't you know it? Oh, what a magical experience. Being able to save. Okay. I saved. So now I just go to the prize counter, wherever that is.
It's like, yeah, shut up, Monty.
Oh.
Nobody likes you.
Blam. 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 Oh, my God. You go.
Oh, you done messed up, Mark. Oh. He glitched a little bit there. Also, I hate that it does the auto thing.
I saved. It's a damn good thing I saved then, right? It's a damn good thing. Okay, this is great. This is great. This is fantastic. Because now I can go... I can't go to Montego just yet because I don't have the party pass for that and there's no other way to get in there. I can only
Not
get
quite.
That
no.
towards the end of the game. honestly,
because you was a scary bitch. That's why he hiding. Because you a scary bitch.
What could possibly be in the prize?
Because she's a wild and crazy bitch.
That I needed to get. Where is Roxy?
Oh, there is Roxy. There is Roxy. Roxy is there. Roxy's there.
Roxy's there. She's there.
We're fine. We're fine.
Be there. Or be square.
Well, that's strange.
You're above the atrium.
So I'm here, wherever here is.
And I heard that. Like, no, you didn't.
Just like another
clue. You didn't hear shit, bitch.
I doubt that they're going to give me another party pass. Pretty sure anyway. Ooh.
Could it be more lore? More golden lore? Oh.
Look at him. He's adorable. Wow.
He's adorkable.
Well, that was eventful and rewarding.
Oh, God.
Okay.
I remember making an eventful pun one time when I was playing Among Us. I literally, like,
Why? You can't see!
Run! Run, man! This party's getting crazy.
She's blind.
Let's rock.
Okay, good. Good, good, good. Okay, I'm going to head back to the office real quick. Just double check. I don't think that there's anything else over there. There might be something else over here. But wait.
Just don't run into Monty on accident.
Monty, why are you hanging out with your piñatas over there? What is that all about?
Mm-hmm.
Where's this go? Whoa. What is this?
What the hell?
What the hell is this?
Is it a maintenance tunnel?
What?
What the frick?
I have no idea where I am. Oh!
Warning. Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
Wait.
Warning. Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
So it does work! Holy shit! Look at Mark's face. He's just like.
It worked.
Yeah.
They just don't play an animation?
Fazbear Entertainment. Hampering with Fazbear Entertainment.
Warning. Hampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
It works, it just doesn't.
There's no animation.
But I do have to hit him, like, right in the eye. But also. What? Alright, I'm just gonna save.
Save again? Why not?
Wait, they have a. No, there's a targeting thing in.
Poor Mark. Oh, God. I feel for him on that. That's just... Oh. I've known about it for a few episodes now, but Mark just finding out now, during this live stream, he's got to be mortified. He's just like, I should have just gone through the options. I should have gone through the options. You know, like a curious boy. But no. Alas, that is not meant to be. It's all right, Mark. It's all right. We all have our shortcomings.
I don't understand you. Why would it not be on by default?
I need to see if there's any other security office, because I only have level 7. Level 7 isn't quite good enough to what I need to get, the highest level of security, which is level 10. So there's 3 other places. I know there's one in Monty Golf. I definitely got the one in Laser Tag. Let me go out to the atrium. That'll help, because then I'll be able to see. Wham!
Suddenly, those things aren't as threatening anymore.
God, I don't know why those aren't making the noises they did before. Nah, back of the head don't work. That's fine.
Apparently not.
I'm gonna go back out to the atrium.
Going through old chip eyes.
I didn't get anything from the bowling alley.
Oh.
Little laggy here. I know there was a prize right here. Okay.
Fizzy fat.
I bet if I get all of those, like, my sprint upgrades or something. No spoilers in chat. I bet you all are spoiling me heavily, but no spoilers. I don't need any help. I don't need any assistance. I'm great at this game, and I'm a good gamer in general. I love gaming. Come here, show me your eyeballs. Show me them peepers. Wham! Okay, I have a terrible shot even if I have the reticle. So that's Monty Golf, but I can't get in there until I get the party.
Soderoni.
Kids Cove. What's Kids Cove? Have I been to Kids Cove? Dude, I already got the
Phaser Blaster.
So I'm betting it's in places that I have not been before.
Bonnie Bowl.
There might be one in Bonnie Bowl. There might.
Keyword. Might.
There might be one in Bonnie Bowl that I missed. So let me go back to Bonnie Bowl.
Bunny bowling.
Just looking around. Okay, there's definitely no security office over here.
Well, not this specific area, but
yeah.
Maybe there is. I don't know. Here's the thing. I need to get this game and play through it myself.
I wonder if I go there now, if I can get that item, then I wouldn't have to worry about possibly screwing that section up. Because that would... That was close in there. So if I can avoid having to do that again, I will take it. I will gladly take it. Because it wasn't really like an objective that it told me to go down and get that thing. It was just like a note that I found for the maze so that I could flip the maze properly.
Bingo, you're right.
Oh God, you guys might have to sit through me fiddling with the maze. I literally cut out 25 minutes of me fiddling with that maze. So that's why I was so aggravated when they almost got me. Because it was just like so much there. I was so used to no-scoping it that having this targeting thing is fine.
I will kill you with the power of anime.
Shushums. Fine. You know what? Fine. If we're here to be completionist about it, the lore. You guys and your lore. You know, you're spoiled for the lore. You guys and your non-stop jabbering about the lore.
Jibber jabber, jibber jabber.
The lore, boobity boo. Happy reason with the lore. God, guys, you know. You need for the lore. What do you think I? Do you think I'm MatPat? Do you think that's who I am? No, I'm here to play. I let the plebs like him figure out the meaning behind everything. All I do is charge forward into the darkness. Because that's who I am, that's what I do. I am the king here. I have the crown. I say what goes. And I'm only doing this because I say it's happening. So all of you sit back and don't even try to appreciate the magnificence that is my mind.
Got him. Proceeds
Can't
to
say I didn't get him.
Proceeds
didn't
to miss almost every shot.
Well, would you look at this?
Gregory, what are you doing? I cannot see.
He's going to kill you. Mark. And you disabled him for...
He doesn't want to let me in anymore. I was too mean to him. He's really mad at me. He's not going to let me in.
Well, that's what you get for shooting him.
Oh, man. Yeah, no, he don't want to let me in anymore. All right, Freddy, fine. For sure. All right, so... Why?
I cannot see...
I don't know why.
He's going to kill you, Mark.
Oh, actually.
Freddy's going to literally rip your balls off.
So, now that I've wasted time listening to you and your inane blathering about bring Freddy to the bowling.
in the alley. There's nothing. There's nothing, and you have no idea what you're talking about. So that's the last time that I'm going to listen to you guys. You don't know what you're doing. Let me...
Hey, don't put me in. Don't loop me in with those assholes.
Oh, are you still mad at me? He's still mad at me. I might have broken
him. You might have broken him.
I might have broken him for good. I might have really broken him. Well, I wonder if, what if I zap myself with this? Aha!
Hey, okay.
I fixed him. Perfectly fixed now. Done. I can't get out of him.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I can't get out of him. I can't get out of him! Which, he'll
have, oh God.
If I take him to the dance arcade, he'll be... He'll have to dance! It's perfect. Oh boy.
You think you might have broken him?
I am.
You broke Freddy.
It's really laggy. I am. See, this is why I wear the crown. It's because no one can play these games like I can. I'm like Neo. I see the code that lies between the textures in the walls. I see it all.
Okay.
As you never could. My eyes are more open than ever before.
All
I tamper
right.
with the fabric of this reality, and everyone is just my plaything. But why don't you just go and relax and let me have my own little dance party with Freddy? I can't press the button.
Oh, shit!
Oh, I can get out. Oh, I can get out. Well... You're coming with me to the dance floor, my friend.
All right.
You're gonna dance. I don't know if he was able to get here, and I think it just kicked me out because he was like, I'm not supposed to be here.
I'm not supposed to be here. And then
you're gonna dance.
Proceeds to make him come with him.
This guy's gonna dance. I'm gonna make him dance. Freddy, do it. Do it. Freddy, come on, he's here. The music is bopping. Freddy. Dance. Freddy, come on. Come on, Freddy. It's time. Freddy, come on. Freddy, please. Dance for me.
No dance.
All right, I hope you guys understand that now that I have you trapped here, I am going to just dick around for about 10 hours now.
Oh my God.
All you can do is watch.
Well, also, 3.5.
Amy got me a Christmas present.
Oh, Lady Dimitrescu.
Mouse pad.
A Lady Dimitrescu mouse pad with ample bosoms.
Thank you, Amy.
Oh, and, his, you. And Amy got him that, so oh. Girlfriend approved.
All right, I'm going back to Bonnie Bowl. Okay, yeah, I gotcha. I ain't going back to Bonnie. Guys, I'm just here to have fun.
Warning.
That's what I would say about this game, you know. I know that there's a lot of bugs, right? There's a lot of bugs. But at the same time...
What kind of bugs? Cockroaches?
I didn't have a bad time with it. I mean, yeah, it was aggravating at points. But... And I'm not done with it, right? I know I'm not done with the game. But so I'm gonna get in him before I enter this place. Okay, calm down there, buddy.
Open up.
Excited.
Open up and say ah.
For all of its bugs and all of its quirks, I just thoroughly like it. All right, so I'm in Freddy, in the Bonnie Bowl. I'm looking at this guy. I'm over here now. My power is about to run out, which means that I'm going to die. Hello.
Get out.
I do not come up here anymore. I miss him.
Get out.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Bonnie.
Well, that was nice.
There you go.
But I already knew that! I already knew that Bonnie was gone and all Freddy would be all boo-hoo about it because he's a big bubble-blowing baby.
That's just
tampering with
this,
their automated staff.
That was not.
Oh, poor Freddy. Oh, poor
what's wrong?
Whatever. A poor waste of my time. That's what I'm talking
about. Oh, come on, Mark. It's not that bad.
I know. Bonnie's not here right now.
I do not come up here anymore. I miss him.
We all know that Bonnie is better than Monty. That's apparent and obvious. That is incredibly.
Yeah, Monty's an asshole.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You're great. You're a superstar. Hey. You're my superstar.
Me?
Got him. Works every time. Like
a dream. Oh, Mark.
Eating out of the palm of my hand. Oh, God. I'm willing to bet that I can get this thing. Because why wouldn't I, right? It's not like they're going to despawn that item or something like that. Probably.
Whoa!
Oh, balls.
You orbited way sooner than I thought you would. Well, good thing I saved. Where are you? Oh, you're right behind me. That's a problem. I meant to go up the stairs. Oh, listen, you don't have to. He listens to reason. He does not listen to reason! Distraction! Why is Moon mad? Why is Moon mad?
Moon man!
Alright, it's fine, guys. It's fine. Where is it? Whoa! Thank God! Okay. Oops. I was looking
Call Freddy.
Way, guys. Turns out I was
Summon Freddy.
Way. Freddy, get your ass over here. Freddy? Freddy! Redman! Fredster!
Freddy boy!
Freddy boy! Freddy boy! Fredman.
You may want to get Freddy there before you do anything.
There he is. There he is. Freddy! Get your butt down here! Get your big metal butt down here! Well, convenient save. Glad I have this here and I'm able to utilize it, and it looks like the item that I need is right there. Interesting.
Very. What? What? Mark, what's your brain? Mark?
Do I not even need the party pass?
Oh, I forgot about that whole deal. Hi, bud. Hey, let me in you. All right, so I'm gonna go upgrade Freddy. I'm not gonna screw that up. I'm gonna save right here. I'm gonna go down there. And then, yeah. That'll be it, I think.
Maybe.
I think. Let me just double check. There's gotta be something else, right? Princess Quest. I do remember that. Yeah, there was something about Princess Quest. I found Princess Quest 2.
PQ1.
There was a machine somewhere in the building. The actual standard, I get some dips. Yeah, I found Princess Quest 2. That was in the arcade, and the other one. No, that was there was a different game.
And then the other one's in Vanny's office. Or in Vanny's room.
Okay, I'm trusting you on this one. I'm trusting you. But this is the last time that I'm going to trust you. This is the last time I'm going to trust you. It's the last time. And then I'm turning chat off, and I'm not even going to look at you. I'm not even going to listen to you. I'm not even going to give you a bit of attention. Haven't you done enough?
The answer is no, you have not. Because you haven't listened to Distractible yet. Hey.
Hey, I listened to Distractible. Y'all are funny as hell.
With my good friends Bob and Wade, where we have a great time just chatting about utter nonsense and bullshit for about an hour at a time. You're gonna love it. Click the link in the description below that says listen to Distractible. Pick your favorite podcast and streaming site and go check it out. See, this is the benefit of live stream. You can't skip
the ads.
You gotta listen. You can't escape it. You can't escape me.
All right, anyway, I'm going here. Oh, hey, Belle. What are you doing there? No.
Warning. Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
Huh. Well, this is odd. I feel like there would be something here. There's a helmet there, but I don't think that's something.
No. Hey, it's Wildcat's helmet.
I feel like there would be something here. I'm back now. Literally, YouTube didn't like me.
The collective groaning of everyone after that was so loud that it shook the internet, and you
it literally broke the internet for the day.
I think I'm back now. Anyway, all right. Yeah. I know lag. Yeah. All right. So.
I wouldn't. Slide
in, Freddy.
I was gonna say you're banned from the daycare. What happens
Freddy,
if you wanna... slide back down?
Freddy, you want to go for a slide?
What happens if you go for a slide?
Doll, so close. It's
what
fine,
happens if
guys.
You go back
fine.
There?
Don't worry about it. It's totally fine. Hush. Security alert! Oh, hi. Security
alert! Oh. Uh-oh. You're banned from the daycare.
I just play. Who puts generators? Ooh. Ah.
Oh.
Oh.
So the arcade. Hello. Oh, hello.
Oh, ho, ho.
Oh, ho, ho.
What did I get? What did I got? BB World game has been acting up. Customers have complained that it starts to glitch over time. I headed to the theater.
Glitch?
Now it's gone. I never saw a move request, so it should
BB
be
World? Where is...
I guess I'll check again after the company meeting. Interesting. There's no record of a PQ3 arcade, yet there's a cabinet tucked away in Phaser Blast. Won't work, though. Princess Quest 3! Sometimes
yep.
I hear it in attract mode, but I've never seen a single image displayed. Too creepy. Leave it where it is, at least until I play 1 and 2. Ah! An-ha-ha! Ah-ha-ha! Ha! Aha! 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 Okay. Are you telling me that there is another door? Telling me that there is another door here? Where I currently am? Is that what you're telling me? Is that what you're telling me? Because then it's not in Roxy's Raceway, is it? It's not in the Raceway. Interesting. Looks like someone is getting punched in the teeth while you sleep. Hope you sleep well tonight, because a punch is in store for you.
I didn't do that.
Ah. All right, I'll be right there.
Fascinating.
I know it's probably over there, but I'm just exploring this area. Or have I been here before? I did go here. No, yes, no. I don't remember.
I don't remember either.
I think maybe, possibly.
Maybe he passed through here.
Can I get through there?
Nope. Barrier won't let you go.
I don't think I've been here before. Have I been here before? Wham! Wham!
Warning. Tampering with Fazbear automated Hit. Staff will result in suspension of your membership.
Uh-huh. Whoa, there it is.
What, was that it?
Hold on. This definitely important message. I did it. I did what you wanted. I beat parts 1 and 2. Why won't you turn on? What else is there? Tell me.
Well, I don't know, man. I don't know.
All right. Oh.
Huh. Okay, so I guess he's playing Princess Quest now.
Oh, what the hell is this?
Fascinating.
What can I do?
The chest.
Oh, it's left click, because of course it is.
Interesting.
Okay, that's a little weird. Man, this... Whoa! Hey, pal! Hey, you don't need to do that! Alright, this is a risky move. Oh, it's on my head! I'm fine. Alright, easy enough.
Okay, so that was interesting.
Ooh, what's on the key? This must be... Oh, this must open something. Well, that's a problem. I hate that. That's not good.
Run.
Say, pals. Must go... Ow, my dog. How's my... Alright. Okay.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, pals. How you doing? Why does it feel like the binding...
Okay, it skipped a little bit there.
Alright. Well, yeah. Well, don't mind me. Should've lighten up the place. Well, you guys are kind of quick. Oh, God, no. Not like this. Don't.
One more. Should be one more.
Nailed it. I am the greatest. Come to me.
I am the greatest.
The big brain strange. M winning.
Terrible. Terrible.
Well, apparently Mark had a error.
Oh, there's lag? I don't know. My internet sucks here. I apologize if there's lag. Oh. Oh, that's a problem. And dodge and weave! Oh, God!
Keep running.
Nope. Well, can't find any other light. Too light. Okay.
There is no light.
This is indeed a problem.
There is only darkness. There is only darkness.
Anywhere, any light will do. I would love a light. That's not a light, but I'll take it. That's health. Good. Light, light, light. No light, no light. No lights, no light, no light. Lights are not. Light, no, no light. Oh, there's
oh, hello.
I just needed to go. Okay. Wait.
Before I oh. Think this looks like a is this a number puzzle?
Okay. I feel strange.
More stronger.
Health. Okay, this is definitely a code. Okay, this is definitely
one. Two.
This looks like it has one missing. So I'm willing to bet this is three.
Oh, it was not.
Nope. Oh, I was wrong. Okay.
One,
two, three.
Three. No. Nope. One.
Okay.
Two.
This.
Three.
Ah. Then this.
Four.
And this would be five.
Five.
Okay. That was easy.
Hey. Okay. Okay. Good deal.
Okay. Good. This looks weird. A strange key. I wonder what it opens. Maybe that strange door that I just saw over here. Oh. Well, this looks good.
Whoa, it's getting wider.
Okay. Oh, great! I can't read that.
Is this glitch tail? Or is this a glitch trap? Well, shit. Game over?
Oh, I'm back.
Oh, well, there you go.
All right. Well, I did.
So that's one.
That's good. So, now I go do Princess Quest 2, right? Oh, do you now? Oh, do you now? Oh, you do now? Oh, you actually do. Okay.
Holy shit.
Hey, there's no need. There's no need. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, yeah, Chica, you're still here. No. Oh, God. You don't slow down. Why don't you? Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Wait, wait, wait. Okay. We're good. Probably good. Probably fine.
Run.
Probably fine. Probably fine. Okay. Bada bing, bada boom. Let me get this saved.
Ba-da-doom, 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 boom, boom.
Hi. Hi, friend. All right. Save in here.
Okay.
And then, easy peasy. Easy peasy.
Lemon squeezy.
Oh, Freddy is here. Hey, Fred. How you doing, pal?
Freddy Boa.
Just in case. I got a funny feeling something bad's going to happen. Okay. Princess Quest 2. Easy enough. Enter. Oh, you are alive. That is good. Take the Sword of Light and go.
Oh, hey. Well, you can actually fight back.
All right. Whoa. Hiya. Ew. Come at me, bros. No, no. All right.
Three strikes to kill those.
Hiya. 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 Wow. Okay, maybe not. Oh. Three hits to kill them. Chump level stuff. Easy.
There you go.
Easy. Something about
I don't know.
Lore. Yeah, the lore.
The lore.
I let the others do the.
Whoa.
Oh, God. Bullet hell. All right. Well, maybe I can kill these guys. You? There we go. One more.
Uno más.
Everyone just wants to play with me. There we go. All right. Any more? Anyone else? Anyone else want to tussle with the muscle? I gotta gauge the distance on the sword because it's very small. Ow. I'm gonna step on some geometry there. Bam! Okay. What am I playing? Rogue Legacy here?
What is this? Maybe.
My heart grew 3 sizes this day. I know this isn't terribly difficult, but bear with me, I'm just trying to be methodical and careful so that I don't have to do it again because I'm tired of replaying things.
Fair.
And also I remember I did find an arcade game for Chica's Feeding Frenzy in the bakery. There was like this bakery that had the big cupcake oven. I went in there and I did see that. I forget what episode that was, but it was a while back when I was...
Yeah, that was... around. That was quite some time ago.
There that you do after you play these two, because it must be you play these two, and then there's more, right? That's what it must be.
Maybe.
It must be thus. Why is that red? Oh. Interesting. Okay. That wasn't too difficult. I don't.
Come on, Mark, you got
this. I'm waiting
for
it to get, like, super bullet hell and have, like, 10,000 of these all shooting at once.
Oh. Bullet hells.
Ow. Ow! Not my nog! Thank you very much.
Nomin on your nog.
No. I wonder if these shadows have anything to do with Bonnie being decommissioned. I wonder if it all has to do with Bonnie being decommissioned.
Shadow Bonnie.
The bunnies. That's what I gotta ask myself. Is like, what's with the here we go. I see.
Redo the mark.
Wait, how does it help me?
Oh. You have to basically reset.
Hold on,
them.
No one tell me. Oh!
Bingo! There you go!
Alright. Congratulations, your quest is done. Time to sleep. Oh! Well, what about this door?
Oh. That's the security office.
Oh.
What? What happened? What? What? Oh! Well, there you go. That's 2 down.
Why was she in a security office? That probably, if I was able to go back in my brain and look at it, was probably the same office as Five Nights at Freddy's.
I would probably say that too.
The lore. The lore. Ring the lore alarms, everyone!
Ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding.
Ring the lore alarms! The lore!
Alright. The lore!
Okay. So we got that lore. Which is good. I love lore. We all love lore. Who doesn't
I love lore. Lore.
You know what else is good for lore? Distractable. It's my podcast with Bob and Wade.
Ah, Distractable. Always got to plug Distractable.
Listen to it. I will find you and hunt you down.
I've listened to it, Mark. What do you want me to do? Have it playing on a loop 24/7 in my brain?
So, are you coming this way? Which way are you going? Where am I? Oh, it's the... this is the last place that I want to be. I definitely... Oh.
Seem to be giving you a gift, Mark. Interesting. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
Yeah, there's definitely nothing here, and I don't want to be here because I hate this place. I'm just gonna go for it. It's time. I've putzed around enough. I've lollygagged. It's time to upgrade Freddy, get to the end so that I can go into the golf course, get the claws, and then I won't be bashing my head against the wall trying to find things that I may not be able to find. Let me just make sure Freddy has full charge. He do.
Mm-hmm.
He do. Okay. He do. 540. Long 540.
Yeah, very long 540.
Because from this point on, this will be the last time that I'm able to save. I know that for a fact.
Period.
But I don't think that I'm going to die again because I'm pretty sure that I have everything.
Pretty sure.
Easy peasy.
It's open. Let's go.
No, I cannot exit this facility.
Of course you can. Come on. We can hide you somewhere.
Without a recharge station, my systems would shut down within an hour. It is a safety precaution. It is my design. This is where I must stay. Do not return. It will never be safe. I will miss you.
Freddy, if I leave now, nothing will change, will it? There will be more disappearances.
Yes, I am afraid that is correct.
It is correct.
Gregory, you have a choice to make.
I know, I'm staying. Thank you for the pass.
Staying?
I'll take that.
I am glad.
I am glad.
I found this party pass. There are areas we have not investigated.
You're right.
Lead the way, superstar.
Thank you. I will lead the way if you let me go. I'm gonna go. I've already done the Vanny ending. What are you talking about? Go watch my videos. You're not real fans if you don't know that I've already done it. You guys don't understand the magnificence that is my ability to play this game. I am unmatched.
I think that was part 7. Yeah, I think it was part 7 when he did that, so, yeah. It's been a little bit ago.
Outstanding.
Outstanding.
Like favorite comment in Supercross.
Warning. Tampering with Fazbear automated right. staff will result
it's
in...
It's all good. It's all
membership.
Fine. It's all fine. It's all
but
fine.
Where's BB... Blue?
Now I go to the golf
I think
course.
It's Balloon Boy World.
And then...
BB World.
When I'm at the golf course, I can... do something. I can't play golf, I know that. But I'll be able to do something.
Oh, the AR golf game.
Take a party pass. There you go, Bill. Alright, thank you. More elevators to wait on. I can't say I need to go back. Whoa, hey, pal. Those guys seem a bit more forgiving than they have in the past. I don't know why. Okay. Oh, level 10. Right. Wait. Whoa! Not me.
Ah!
No! You are a douchebag.
You're hey, little guy.
Got him. That's the flashlight upgrade. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh my god. And you're blind. Oh, you're blind. You're blind. You're blind!
You're blind! Damn it all.
Totally fine.
Maybe.
We're not gonna talk about what just happened. We're not gonna talk about it. We're not gonna talk
What's
about
this?
It. We're not gonna talk
it looks
about
like
it.
An old
oh, you got the camera now.
We're not gonna talk about it. We don't need to talk about it. Why would we talk about it? No, we never talk about it.
It is a fast cam. If you are in trouble, use the camera flash to stun the other animatronics. Keep in mind that it will not work on Monty due to his sunglasses.
Warning. Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
What a relaxing game. What a lovely day. A lovely time.
Oh, it's lovely. Such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you.
Okay. Now, why don't? Oh, you do not. Do not. Don't. Why? Why would you do this? Why are you like this? Why are you like this? Stop being like this! Are you serious?
You're good. You're good, Mark. You're okay. You are okay.
It's amazing how once I can't save anymore, everything just goes weird.
Strange. Strangest things happen.
Anyway, three. Oh, look at... I swear, I pressed three before when I first got it, and it did not work. I swear to you, I pressed three before, and it didn't work. I swear...
I believe you.
I pressed three before, and it did not work.
Okay. I believe you.
But now it works. You're open. Okay. You're open. Where are you?
Warning. Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
It's all good.
Good shot, Mark.
Good. I think I go this way and this way and this way and this way and up here and through here and then up there and then suddenly I'm
going to...
And I got to go slanting into it. Okay. We're good.
Now you just have to...
boss level? First try?
I just got to shoot... We get the balls, rate, Monty, in, and then like you're good to go.
Wouldn't you know it? We got everything we need. Let me just get that last one.
Now!
Yes, there it is. Okay. Ba-ba-da-baby-da-boo! Okay. And Monty, how do you feel about falls from great heights? Okay, we're fine.
I'm sure he loves it.
And boop!
Cutscene.
Easy!
Go fuck yourself.
All right, here we go.
I'd step on his sunglasses just add insult to injury because of just how much I do not like that guy.
All right, we're good there. We're all good. Thank you. I forget, how did I get out of here again?
Grab the claws.
Back way. It was a back way. Oh, I gotta collect the claws. That's right.
Yeah, that would have been kind of silly if you didn't collect the claws there, Mark.
Okay, good. All right, okay. I hear you guys, you annoying, spamming assholes. I hear you. You are talking about... bugging the game out. You're talking about cheating.
Exploits.
And there's one thing that I've never been more disappointed in you for than suggesting that I, an honorable gamer, should cheat. How dare you? You know what? How dare you?
How dare you?
I would stoop to the level of cheating. Do you understand how that would disgrace me and who I am? As a person, as a human being, you should look in the mirror and you should take a long, hard look at yourself for ever suggesting even the idea of cheating.
This I never is suggested
where
it.
There are no saves. That is what this moment is about. So why don't you just go away, take a breather,
a little, sassy.
And never come at me suggesting to cheat in an experience ever again. I will not have it. I will not.
You will not have it?
In this house.
Have it.
I will not have it. You should be ashamed of yourself because I am ashamed of you.
Now, what was it you were saying that I had to do again? Something about Roxy Raceway, that I had to go back. You saying something about Roxy Raceway?
Man, I think I remember. I lift something at Roxy Raceway. I think I remember. If you guess it correctly, I will give you... $2. Guess now!
Welcome to Parts and Circuits preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder.
Oh, you're close! You're close! You're
Let's
close!
By opening the arm
you
casing.
Almost got it! Alright, now everyone shut up. I gotta concentrate. You keep guessing. You keep guessing. You
Just
better keep guessing.
The
contest will end after I'm done.
To match the pattern correctly.
I don't know why that. Oh, you didn't guess it! Oh, man, time's up, guys! I finished sorry. You were so close. You were so close. Ah, man, the number was like one number away. Oh, God, man, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You won't get the $2, but that was a close one. You really did it. The effort was great. I'm proud of you.
Where did you get these parts?
I'm going to say, if I ever play through this game, I'm probably going to just do the route where it's just me. I'm going to do, of course, Chica, and then Monty. Because I think Roxy's eyes are cool and all, but I think being able to stun animatronics with Chica's voice box and gaining access to more of the level with Monty's claws, I think is like the best thing.
Freddy!
This freaking idiot.
Oh,
there he is.
Sorry, I wasn't talking about you. What are you talking about? Not talking about you. Okay.
Sorry, I'm pretty tired. I didn't get a lot of sleep last night. I'm probably gonna finish this.
Hey, Freddy, nice claws.
Oh, gold. It's gold.
The lore.
Roxy.
The lore.
Why do I feel like I got that one before already? Why do I feel like I had that one? Hang on, let me look, not here. I have an actual inventory. Golden Freddy, Chica, Roxy, Monty. I have all of them.
All the main ones. Golden Sun is under the pirate ship in the cove.
Collection. What does that mean, though? Why was this one hidden? Let's go. Oh, what is this?
Baby. Oh.
Comedy mask. Oh, yeah. That's hilarious. This looks familiar. Wait, wasn't this... This was a... Wasn't this something in Help Wanted? Wasn't this a level in Help Wanted? Literally? Like the dolls, the VR game? I believe it was. Let me just check my map real quick. He came bashing through this. Ah. Uh-huh. How did he not get through this? Freddy! Bam! Thank you, buddy. Thank you,
pal. Arigato, Fred, Freddy-san.
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God.
I guess Monty's got some anger issues.
Freddy! Almost, buddy. You, not quite. Keep trying. Freddy? Oh, excuse me. Okay, thank you. Wham. This is where this is.
It's a door.
I see. What? 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 What?
Is that a door?
Is that? What am I hearing on the other side of that?
I hear it too.
What in the hell? The hell? It's there, but you can't see it alone in the dark. I found the key. What?
What is that?
Sorry, pal.
He did it. Oh, God. That's from Sister Location. That's where Innard came and took you.
Exotic your... Butters?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Exotic Butters. This is the ending of Sister Location.
Yeah. Innard took you. Oh my gosh.
Requires item. Okay.
CD?
Interesting. There's an item that I need to use this.
That's...
Some kind of like tape, I'm guessing.
Tape or a CD. Oh, yeah, there's a reel-to-reel up top.
Okay. Man, there were a lot of secrets just in this area. Hi, pal, where's your head? Crazy.
Well, he lost his head. You know how it goes, Mark.
Weird.
Open the door, Freddy. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Yes! Oh, I'm gonna cheat through because I'm gonna get in here with him. He's... Wow, that's weird. That's like a heart. What if I hop out?
Yep.
Oh, that is
an interesting trick. Oh, Mark.
Oh, that is a very interesting trick.
Very.
Oh, that is an extremely interesting trick. Well, well, well.
No, Frederico Fazbear.
I didn't cheat. The game should have been built better to prevent my incredible gameplay. It's not my fault that I'm playing at such a high level that the game can't keep up. It's a burden to be this good at games as I am, as thus that he is we that I do. You know how hard it is to find a game that can be an appropriate challenge for me. Was it downstairs? The cardboard characters? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Speak clearly! Use your words! What are you talking about? There's no. Oh. Whoa. Oh. Oh. I see. If only I had more charge. But I don't even remember what the poster looked like, so I'm gonna go back and take a glander. And then come back downstairs. Interesting. I don't think that there was another one of these guys down there. But the Chica Mermaid is out in the atrium. And that guy, I think I've seen in like the Phaser Blast little back room there.
Whee! Gregory, this is such fun. I love a ball pit. You're a real superstar.
Okay, am I back? Okay, it really, my internet is getting like less stable by the second. I have no idea what's going on. This is very bizarre.
Whoa.
I see. I haven't seen much Bonnie, so it would stand out. I think, anyway. Maybe, maybe not. I do not know. Man, it's like I should have gone golfing when I first
there did. There it is.
Oh, he is there! Ah! Well, that would be all of them, right? I've already played Princess Quest 2, so I don't need to do that. So, should be good now. Right? That should have been all the characters. I don't think that there was any.
I would
else.
Think so.
That's all four, I think. So I go back to the daycare. I go through all that stuff, and I'm good to go. Right? I'm not going to ride Freddy back because I just don't have enough power, and he's going to kill me if I hop in him. I know he will. I'm just going to zap Chica. Just zap her. Not risking. Not risking. I always say that right before I die. But I'm not risking it. Not this time. Where are you going? That's right. Where is she? Where is she? Whoa! My God! God damn you! No. Where? Where? Oh, no!
Oh, no! Oh, no! I wish I could cover my eyes to not see it, but there's no getting around it. Oh. Oh, Mark. There's still 15-16 minutes left. That fucking sucks. That
sucked.
The door is open.
Well, we saw her hideout, right? In Phaserblast? Maybe we could catch her there. If she thinks I escaped, maybe we can surprise her.
Yes, come. Let us end this.
And it messes up and I still can't skip this! What? I'm fine. Period. Very good, very good, very fine. I'm fine. But I'm fine. But it's like, come on.
Yeah.
Why would you have a situation where you could have something like that happen? Like, I was right. I wasn't careless. That's the other thing. I wasn't careless. I was looking around like, oh, where is Chica? I know that Chica's there, and just go! Damn it!
Right?
I just cannot overstate this concept. Okay, right. So I'm going here for a different reason than just getting this ending. It's because this is here. Right? Princess Quest 3. So at least this is something that I can do.
Oh!
Righty ho. Fascinating. Uh huh. Oh.
What the hell?
Interesting. Oh, God. I do not have a lot of health here. Please don't. Please don't. Oh, God. Oh, I'm out of... What? Oh. Okay, weird. Whatever. All right. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Maybe I'll just run out. No, that's not an option. I'm stuck. Help. I'm dead, apparently. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm good at games.
Come on.
Go down. See what's down. Yeah, it's just hard to gauge the range on this thing. Because it does have some range, I just don't know where it is. Okay. Okay. I'm tuning it in. I've got it. Right on the edge of the...
You got it, Mark.
Whoa! Okay, better, 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 better. Okay, so what's in here? Oh. It is the pizzeria. Okay, there's a lock there. It's not really a door, it's a curtain, but whoa. Who am I to argue? Oh, 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 oh.
That's Foxy.
Oh. Oh, is there oh no. Hi, welcome back. It's fine. The lag is over. It's all good now. We're all happy and fine. And I'm trying to figure out how to go here. This seems like the, there was a Five Nights at Freddy's VR maze that I went through a while back that had Foxy stalking you. It's kind of as reminiscent of that. Hello. Oh, something's not right. No, yeah, something's not right. That's a little weird.
It's the Vanny mask.
It's the lag of 21. Yeah, you got that right. Yeah, that right, pal. Alright, I think I'm done here. I don't know what else there could be.
The Vanny mask? What?
But I have a...
What does that mean?
Hmm. Oh, how nice. Elf. Good. Good thing I have a tendency to explore dark areas that no one else would actually go to. But I do because I'm insane.
We're all insane, Mark.
Interesting. I don't typically hop on a conveyor first thing.
Who's that? There's a pair of eyes just staring through the floor.
Get on the conveyor.
Okay.
Okay. We're just gonna ignore that. Not gonna pay attention to that. Why would we? Zap!
Hi. Hello. Okay. What is this feeling?
More health. That's good.
Oh, God. What are you doing? What are you doing? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, God, it fell. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop. Now, stop that. Stop.
Okay.
All right.
So there's some kind of convoluted conveyor system, but why? Oh. Well, that reversed them. Great. Good. Oh. Oh. Interesting. Oh. Ah. Do I have to somehow get there at the same time? No.
Bingo.
Okay. All right. Something is not right. No. Something is not right here.
Definitely Let's not right.
All the bunnies. Why
what the hell
is
this?
Missing? What is with any of this? Why is it all like this? Why has it all come down to Princess Quest 2 and 3? That's what I'm currently playing. Why is Chica looking at me like that? What are you looking at? It's all fine.
Don't look at me. I don't know why Chica's acting the way she does.
Yeah, these aren't keys, though. I don't think... Oh. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's through here. I don't think I can touch that. I can touch it. Strange key. I wonder what it opens. I don't know.
Oh. Hello.
Oh, my God. Oh, go away. Go away. Hey, go away. Stop. It is going to be a bullet hell. A tunnel crawl. That's right. I can take you. Listen, if I could fight Chica, like, fist fight, not my dog. My dog is sweet, and she would definitely beat me up. But Chica the animatronic in this game, 5 minutes of Freddy's security breach. I would. Oh, God. Oh, oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, oh.
What the hell is that?
Oh, oh.
Okay.
Wasn't that the door from the end of Help Wanted as well? The lock and key door.
Whoa! Different ending! All the animatronics. They stopped. The mask. Wait. Freddy? Hey! Is that 2.5 stars or? Okay.
The end of Five Nights at Freddy's security breach.
Well, okay.
I could... Yeah, I saw the 3 stars there, too. I saw the 3 stars, so that's it. I could probably make a lot of guesses about what the story is, but I don't know enough about, like, the backstory of Five Nights at Freddy's. I've never read any of the books or things like that. And there's a lot of people out there on YouTube that have done in-depth lore views and stuff like that, you know, the MatPats and other folks of the world. And I know that that's probably not the true ending. I know that. I'm 100% certain of that. That's fine. I get that. However, I just want to wrap this up here because I don't want to go through 2.5 hours of crawling through tunnels to get everything that I just got again to go through just to get that true ending. It would be great if it was like a challenge, like, you know, it was tough and something that I could really skill-based beat. That's fine. I just don't want to. I got my enjoyment out of it through the crawling and the exploring and stuff like that.
And this was satisfying enough, and I knew that this was here that I could do this. I'm happy that I was able to get those saves in with the other stuff first before I got to this point and got here. Let me get to the end of the credits, because I don't know if there's going to be something at the end of the credits now. There wasn't before, because obviously it wasn't a real ending. But I would say that this is probably the good ending, but the good ending is never the true ending of anything.
This is true.
And I'm not going to leave just yet, because I do want to like wrap up my thoughts about this game and like what it is and Five Nights at Freddy's and where it stands right now. I know it's not the ending. I know it's not. I'd say that was like, it's unending. It's not the ending, whatever. I get it. There's a lot more secrets and there's a lot more puzzles. And there's a lot of stuff for people that are really, really, really into finding that kind of stuff. And if I ever do it again, which I might still do another one. I would definitely do that. Whatever exploit it was talking about, of going to Roxas Raceway and getting like the save to actually come back, because I know. I'm getting there. Hold on, hold your horses. Hold on. If
this
everyone
is
able to be quiet and chat for 1 minute, I will reveal the truth of the Bite of 87. But only if you're able to hold your mouths closed and your fingies closed for just 1 minute. Oh, look at that.
So there we go. I guess that's the 3-star ending.
That's lovely. I will, however, do all of the endings. That's something that you can guarantee for me. I'm not a quitter. If there's one thing that I'm not, it's a quitter. And I already want to go at it again, but I just don't have time to do another 2.5 hours of it. So thank you.
Well, those 3.5 hours there, Mark.
I really appreciate you being here. This was a fun time. Hopefully my internet is a little better next time. If I do another stream, I will let you know, or you will see a video pop up. Thank you. Take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and there's a link in the description for Distractable. It's so funny.
Yeah, right there.
We have such a good time. People who have listened to it, they love it. Go give it a try. Link is in the description. Hey, check out cloakbrand.com. It's my clothing. I'd be wearing it right now, but it's super hot in this room. And I'm like basically dying and whatever. So thank you. Links are down there. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching. I'll be back tomorrow with more of this. Don't you worry your pretty little head. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye! Bye, guys. Bye! Goodbye. Farewell. Goodbye!
Good Lord. Oh. So, yeah. There we go, just so y'all can see the full live stream, 3.5 hours. I am going to edit the shit out of my reaction to this, because there were some spots. But here's the thing, I am usually able to keep stuff up, and Mark's editing, or Lichen's editing, is usually able to just like help zoom through this. But there were some parts where it was just silence, and I was just like, I could, it's like, not like I was bored or anything like that, but yeah, I could definitely say that I'm going to edit that. I don't know how long is going to be included, but I guess we'll see. Anywho, yeah, so that was Five Nights at Freddy's Part 9, and it looks like that there's more, because Part 10's right here, and I'm interested to see what other endings there are, because as far as I've seen, we've gotten like one solid good ending, and then the Vanny ending where Freddy dies, that's like a bad ending. And then I think Mark talked about getting every ending, and I think in order for him to do that, he'll have to leave whenever the save pops up. But anyway, I guess we'll see what happens. I guess we'll see what Mark is going to do in the next one. But for now, that's going to do it, everyone. Thank you all very much for tuning in. And I guess until next time, signing off, I'm Nate. I will see you then.
Good night. Jesus.